In line with the theme of this year's World Environment Day, urban forests could become instrumental in protecting biodiversity and cleaning up the earth at the same time. Friday marks the 46th World Environment Day, a global event coordinated by the United Nations Environment Programme.